when I come out of jail, what I was gonna do. I was gonna start digging into these niggas' chests, right? Watch this. Hey, quick, let me see them binoculars, nigga. The binoculars. Hey, nigga, when I come out of jail, what I was gonna
do. Oh, I wasn't even in jail, but. Hey, Devs.
What I tell you not to let me in the game. I was gonna start digging into these niggas' chests.
Don't let me in the game, man. I'm gonna start becoming pro.
Hey, quick, let me see them binoculars, nigga.
Now watch this.
The binoculars.
Let me see the scopes, man.
Yeah, nigga,
let me see the scopes.
Grab your bulletproof vest, nigga, cause it's gonna be a long
one. I gotta look through the scopes, man. Here's the target. Another one. Another one. Somebody found the menstruation nation. They're not your friends, man. They're enemies.
Then you got some motherfuckers that say your enemies, but it's real life, they
eyes on
your
money.
So your enemies are saying
it's a fucked up world out there, man.
It's a dirty game.
They're around you for the fame, the money. What you can do for them? Do shit yourself, man.
Keep your mind on your riches.
911 is an emergency. Planet it is in the area. Legendary. Nothing more I despise than a liar. Coward died. Son is a hater. Got a fun show for us today, man. I know. It's always a fun show when I'm around. But we have a little bit of fun today. I'm gonna try to predict what's in the motherfucking veteran crate. Alright? But first, get some warm up. Eternally, I live in sin until the moment that they let me breathe again. I'll be a frog. In the battlefield. That's my fight. Motherfucker, put your hands down!
Motherfucker, put your hands down!
My lyrical verse, so much pain, some niggas in first. My gun bust, if you ain't one of us, it gets worse. I'm on with I'm a side of outlaw. 5-0, get your lights on, the fight's long. Tonight's gonna be a fucking fight, so we might roll. Heartless, but I'm a G to this until the day I'm gone, that's regardless. Ride by, haters bow down. Hey, bail on my out now. First nigga act up, first nigga getting jailed up. I could be a villain if you let me. A motherfucker if you do upset me. Tell the haters come and get me. Just start again, don't got no motherfucking friends, nigga. Look inside the heart cement. Lay down. Lay the fuck down. There's a fight, but I always win the fight. I always win my fights though. Well, that's the ass whooping you're gonna have to take.
So all my niggas engaged in the money in the 50 states.
Keep your mind on the chips and fuck a punk bitch. No longer living in fear, my pistol's close in hand. Can't fit the 6 in my ear like I'm the chosen man.
Give me my money,
I'm labeled as a god. I died, I came back. I hustle with this lyric cause I get to the game and crack. Thuggin' is in my spirit, I'm lost, I'm not knowing. Fogged up, I'm still going. Getting his eyes, I'm still going. Till it's fake. That makes a sick motherfucker break. On this jealous ass cowards to the evil, I'm fake. Open the fake. Don't be alarmed, play this here. Now let me start again. Let's ascend, cause I've been sent. That heart to men. Lay the fuck down, haters!
I was in every game.
That's my fight. I'm the heart of the man. Die! Don't fuck with Lady SS! You end up laying to rest. Hope you guys had a good weekend. It's motherfucking boy for this. Yes. Keep it locked. Like I said, welcome to my show. Alright. Keep it locked. Keep you entertained. Keep having fun.
Forget about all the negativity, man. Keep doing what you're doing best. Keep doing what you do best and keep having fun and enjoy yourself, right? You pay attention to all that. You're going to be upset 24/7. You're going to be depressed and all that stuff. Forget about the haters, man. Just keep doing your thing. A little bit more wise man talk here. I can't remember who said it, but if everybody likes you, you're doing something wrong, okay? Because you're not a threat. Remember that, okay? Now, I want to show, okay? Finally, man, finally, I get a motherfucking, a veteran crate open. Now, I wanted to show you guys this stuff, because I have a feeling I could predict what's going to be in this motherfucker, okay? It's either going to be, I can't remember all the fucking weapons, all the choppers. But it's either going to be one of this shit, the MKR-3. Alright? Or a sniper. Hold on. One of this motherfucker. It's going to be an MKL-11A9. Alright? So those are my two picks. Alright? They ain't gonna give you nothing else, man. I'm fairly confident this is gonna be one of those two. Either the pistol or the chopper. Alright? Let's go, let's jump right into it, man. What do you guys think it is? You guys agree with me or not? Alright, let's go. We're gonna hop right into it. Alright. Claim all. Drum roll, please. Yes, I know. It sounds like the oh shit, son! I was wrong! Motherfucker! Oh, was I ever wrong? Oh, Lord. Okay. It's a good thing I was recording when this happened. Man. Shout out to the devs. I was expecting something gay. I mean, something lame. I don't want to upset the menstruation nation. They're sending me a motherfucking email. Hey, play this, man. You gotta watch what you say, man. You're hurting people's feelings. Alright, this is not that bad, okay, this is rare as fuck, okay, it's a good thing I kept it in the camera running, alright, the chance of getting this is like the same chance of getting going on a date with fucking Taylor Swift, alright, what's that, honey? No, I'm not talking about Taylor Swift again. See, it's just the difference between me and you guys, man. I'm actually talking to the girl, not my mom. But yeah, like I said, you got the same chance of going on a date with Taylor Swift. Like, I got the same chance of going on a date with Taylor Swift. I'm catching another one of these in the crates, all right? So I could give that girl something to eat. And I ain't talking cheeseburger, if you know what I'm saying. No, I'm not talking smack. As you can see, man. I know somebody uses this, but I don't know what to think of this weapon yet, alright? Hopefully, lightning could strike twice and I could get another one of these, because I'm not going in the field of a 4-star, and I don't know if he's a vet or not. So, I was totally wrong, and all you motherfuckers thought it was something else. It was just you're wrong too, because I guarantee nobody was like going, oh shit, an AG-10 vet, alright? So yeah. Another fucking month before you open something else like that. And I'll keep it locked. And I will have that shit documented. You can see something else. Maybe I win the next one, eh? What do you think? Next one I'll win for sure. It's gonna be a fucking pistol. Alright? You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police. Play the deceit. That's what I do, man. How about having fun, man? No time for that hidden, man. Keep it locked, my child. Yeah. Can't do nothing to a Jeep. Catch you guys in the next vid. Let's get it. Dig. My ambition is a rider. Yeah. Peace out, man.